Dr. Mindy here, and on this video, we are going to dive into autophagy and your immune system. We have been talking about autophagy all this week. We're doing it with our fast training week, and there are so many blessings of autophagy. And one of them, the most crucial one right now for 2021, is the immune system and the effects autophagy has on our immune system. There are three parts of the immune system that autophagy will help with, or three things I want you to think about. So if you're new to my channel, stay tuned because I'm gonna go through the science on autophagy and the immune system. Welcome, we are on a mission to teach the world how to build a fasting lifestyle. My goal for 1 million people learning how to use fasting to build their immunity, to lose weight, to be able to get brain clarity back, to be the best version you can possibly be. So please subscribe, join us on this journey. And as always, if you love my videos, please share them out into the world. We can do this together. We are in this together. We can get healthy together. And I'm excited to share really cool information like autophagy that will support our immune system. Ready? Here we go. Okay, I have to start off. Now, I've done autophagy and immunity throughout this year because, or throughout 2020, because, well, immune system was on everybody's mind. So I dove into the science to see where the fundamental principles of building a fasting lifestyle, how that would support our immune system, specifically our viral immune system. So go back and watch some of those videos that I did last year because there's a bunch of them there that you may love the science and find that you're as passionate about building a fasting lifestyle as I have been. I'm going to start off by reading a quote from this study on autophagy, immune system, and specifically how it relates to COVID-19. And I want to talk about three things to consider when you're looking at using autophagy to boost your immune system. Okay, so here we go. Let's start with this. I have to quote it because it's too good. I can paraphrase it, but I want you guys to see that these articles are saying we have control. That's what they're saying. They're not saying that we need to step back and live in fear. The article is saying your body is born with an intelligence that knows how to fight viruses, even new viruses. So here's the quote. As a healthy practice, calorie restriction, aka fasting, everything I'm teaching here, in the form of intermittent fasting, in several clinical settings has been reported to promote several health benefits, including priming of the immune system. Okay, let's just start there. Why is that not on the front page of every news headline? We have an intelligence inside of us that is ready to go into action and stay at its best. It just needs you to understand autophagy. It goes on to say that this dietary restriction activates autophagy, a cell surveillance system that boosts up your immunity. Okay, we know vitamin D, love vitamin D. We've talked about glutathione on here. We've talked about vitamin C. We've talked about zinc. Those are all great nutrients for building up your immune system. But what about autophagy? Are you getting yourself an autophagy on a regular basis? Because guess what? That boosts the immune system. Then the article goes on, the study goes on to say, with these prevailing significance in priming the host defense, intermittent fasting could be a potential strategy amid this outbreak to fighting off SARS-CoV-2 infection. This quote I will put in the notes. Basically, you don't have to be a doctor to hear that and know that autophagy is going to boost your immune system, and when your immune system's up, you could potentially fight off the SARS-CoV-2 virus. Awesome. Okay, how does it do that? So there are three things you got to think of. Think of autophagy as upregulating the function of your cells. It is making your cells more efficient. So your 72 trillion cells, what are your cells doing? Well, your cells are letting hormones into them, like the thyroid hormones. You have to have a healthy cell to be able to get thyroid hormone into the cell to create metabolism. You got to have a healthy cell to get vitamin D into it. You've got to have healthy cells to be able to make energy like ATP. Well, you also have to have healthy cells to be able to fight viruses. So as we sit here in 2021, almost a year after this pandemic, we have to go, okay, the name of the game is let me make as many healthy cells as possible. We know autophagy can do that. Second part of autophagy that helps your immune system. You have two immune systems. You have the innate immune system and the adaptive immune system. The innate immune system is your detection immune system, meaning if you come in contact with a virus that or a bacteria of any kind, you want that innate immune system to go into action and to identify it and create a proper immune response. So right now, the world needs that. So autophagy can help that. This other piece of this is that it helps with the second part of the immune system, which is the adaptive immune system. And this is what is so pivotal about COVID-19, is that what we heard in 2020 was how the cytokine storm was filling up, that chronic inflammatory effect was making people have severe respiratory problems when they got exposed to COVID-19. So what autophagy does is it makes your cells more able to identify the virus, and it makes it so that you will regulate this cytokine storm better. This is key. Stop and think about it for a while. Why do we have some people that get exposed to this virus and they don't even notice anything? And some people are in the hospital, and we have labeled in 2020, this is immune compromised. But let's go deeper into what it means to be immune compromised. Immune compromised means maybe your body doesn't identify the virus right away. And so it takes some time, and so you get a higher viral load because the immune system isn't able to identify it. Well, guess what? We know from this study that autophagy is going to help you identify it quicker. We also know that one of the things that's sending people to the ICUs is the cytokine storm. The lungs are filling up. There's inflammation. The fever's going. The cough is going. Well, guess what? Autophagy helps to keep that cytokine storm in balance. So this is as pivotal to fighting or preventing this virus to me as something like vitamin D. So we've got to learn how to use the principles of autophagy in order to keep our immune system strong. So those are the three things. Now is the time to lean into autophagy. If you want all the information I explained this week on autophagy and fast training, you're more than welcome to the companion guide. It's free. I outline everything. Just put companion guide in your comments. My team will come in. And if you want to really dive into building a fasting lifestyle, join me in the Reset Experience. You can join anytime. We would love to have you come into that. There's an incredible community in there that are all working the principles that I'm teaching here. We are all in this together. You were born in a miracle. You have more control than you're being taught. And autophagy is a powerful, powerful way to keep your immune system strong. As always, I hope that helps.